Hi guys, good evening. It's Almira here, and today is another Saturday, and we are about to watch a movie here at the Rouseville shopping center. And what are we watching today, babe? What are we? You're not even in the frame. Trust me. Resident Evil. So yeah, we're watching Resident Evil tonight. And the movie starts at around, what time does it start? It starts at 8:45 and it's only 8:07 right now. So we're quite early, we're on time. Yeah, my husband always reverse park, which I can't do. I've been driving for so many years now and I can't even do reverse parking.
Skills, mate.
Sorry, it's 8:10. It's 8:10 right now, so yeah, we're still early. Let's go. Look at him. He's like, we are here, guys. I'm excited to watch this one. This is actually Emily's like favorite, isn't it? Yeah, I know. You've watched this one before, right?
The anime.
The anime, yeah, I know. It's quite good, so yeah, we're looking forward to watching that one. Emilio said he wanted to take that one home. It's too big, babe. You can't. And Moana, which I haven't watched yet. And this is where we're going tonight, guys, to watch Reading Gold Lounge. So fancy. And they even have a bar in here. And does my hair look alright?
Your hair looks good. What do you want to drink?
Yeah, I just broke this one. So we're in the Gold Lounge and we're about to watch.
Hi. How about the tickets?
Okay.
What do you want?
It's the $29.50.
The tasting plate?
Yeah. Do you like that one?
And so, okay, that and what else?
I don't know.
Wedges? The wedges are good.
Oh yeah, we had that one last time as well. Okay.
And yeah, that's it?
Yeah, that's it. What's included on the ticket is obviously to watch a movie, and it comes with a small soda, soft drink, and a small popcorn as well. And Emilio just bought himself this apple cider. Some popcorn, guys. It's actually quite good. It's like butter. Yeah? Butter flavor. It's actually quite good. It's butter flavored. I think perhaps we can go. Some people already went inside.
Yeah, let's go.
We're going now, guys. We are about to go in. C5 and C6. That's where the normal cinema goes in, guys. And this is where. Here?
Today.
movie's all done now, guys, and it's around 11 o'clock. I'm so tired. The movie was so good though, wasn't it, babe?
Very good.
Yeah, it was heaps good. And yeah, time to go home now. It's almost midnight, so yeah. Night, guys. Bye. Morning, guys. It's a Sunday today, and I'm sorry I wasn't able to film a proper, you know, outro for last night's video. But yeah, so today will be a continuation of like the Hubby and Wifey date. So yeah, last night we watched a movie, and today we're about to have coffee at this place called Leichhardt here in Sydney. So yeah, it's pretty much their sort of Italian suburb, I guess. So yeah, come along with us. So that's where we're going, guys. It's called Pasticceria Papa. I love it here. It's very clean. It's very it's very nice out here. Oh, I can't wait. It's been a while since the last time we've been here. It's probably years, actually. It's green, we can walk. Thank you. And this is what we got. I think it's ricotta inside, and there's Nutella on top as well. And we're just waiting for our coffee, and I ordered chai latte. We are here at Haberfield site. So it's at Ramsey Street, Haberfield. Highly recommended, guys. So if ever you're here in Sydney, please make sure to drop by this Italian pasticceria place. It's really good. So we got our coffee, guys. So Emilio got the, which one did you get? Skim cappuccino, and I've got the skim chai latte. And this is actually pretty good. It's ricotta, it's not sweet, trust me. I don't want sugar. Yeah, you should. We just done eating, guys, so now we are going to where are we going? We're going to the IGA.
Two.
We're going to the IGA, right?
Yeah, two. By what?
To buy pecorino. And pecorino formaggi, and what's that called? The thing that Baba likes.
Prosciutto?
No, the other one. Oh my gosh, there's more food in here. What's that one there? Yum. 26?
Yeah, 26.
panettoncino. It's like a mini panettone. So yum. Everything here is like Italian. Italian goodies. Yum, yum, yum. Guys. Wow. Parking. Oh, the water. So that's it, guys. We're driving home now, and I'm sorry we weren't able to take you guys to the church where we got married, because we didn't have enough time. And I'm pretty sure that at the moment they're having a Sunday mass in there as well, and we're late to attend that one, so it's a bit embarrassing to just rock up and take videos. But definitely next time we go back to Haberfield, we will take you guys there with us. And the rest of the days won't be that busy. We won't be doing anything interesting aside from, you know, just cleaning and folding some clothes. So I'll probably end the vlog here. And so yeah, that's our weekend. So last night we watched Resident Evil, and today we had a coffee at Pastisseria Baba. And I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please give it a big thumbs up. And also, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button below so you can get notified every time I upload new videos. And as always, I'll see you guys next time. Bye now!